Test, test. Test, test. Can you see me? Can you hear me?
Test, test.
Oh, okay, good. Am I actually gonna get to fucking stream this game? Holy cheese and crackers. You didn't get the key yet, Mo? Apologies, dude. Why am I not seeing you in chat up there? I can see you on the app, but I don't see you in chat above me. That's weird. Okay. Alright. Let's get into it. Oh, there you go. Alright. Okay, let me just add the light on this thing. Oh, fuck. You know what I need to do? I need to let everybody know that I'm on. Hold on, one sec. So excited. I'm so excited. I get to stream the game. Oh my god! Okay. It's not saying that I'm even live at all. That's awesome. Live, finally, with the division. It's not how to spell division, you stupid fuck. What's my number? TW. TV. Oh, I gotta fucking copy and paste this shit so I don't have to do this shit every fucking time. Ed Johnson. God damn it with my big fucking fingers. Presents. Okay, copy. Let me reset the page. Reset the page. You can't see it? Okay. Wow, that's actually pretty cool that I'm going to be able to play this game. We're going to start from the beginning. I'm going to create another character. And we'll play through the entire thing as if I hadn't played any of it yet. And I think we're gonna go with a woman this time. Is that everybody? One last thing. I gotta send it to myself in the group chat. Please post if you aren't streaming. Okay, that's it. That should be it. You can see my chat on screen now. Yes, yes I can. Okay. So we're gonna create a whole new character here, new game, so that you guys can go through it with me from the beginning like I wanted to do 2 fucking days ago. What a pain in the ass. As we go through it, I'll talk as we go as to some of the factors of the game that I like and some of the factors of the game that I dislike. Played a little GTA Online last night, about 15 minutes. How did you play GTA Online last night? We're going to go with a woman. What do you think her race should be? Should we randomize her or should we be black? We're going to go with a female. Should we do Asian? Asian with a bad haircut? Someone a little curious about their sexuality? Someone that... No, I'm not going to say that. Is this as a PS3? Oh, I see. Should we go with random? I think we're gonna go with the sister here. Move the head. That's what I like. All right. Michelle Rodriguez. Oh wait, what did I just do? Basic. I guess we can't really do much with them. Oh fuck it. Let's just get into this shit. They're not giving you too many options. I don't know if the customizations will become a little bit better. There is a black female action star. No. Yeah, so not Lathan. In Aliens vs. Predator. Sadly. So what I'm gathering from the story there is that that was her mask. That sound of
that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just
landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Oh, Michonne, yeah. Yeah.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. That's why we need to get it together, right now!
JTF 6-8 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 6-8.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be.
Thanks.
I hope to God I'm right.
Appreciate the confidence, bitch. That's why you ain't got no eye.
He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back.
I like a girl that says no one's pulling out.
We'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Okay, so discovering Camp Hudson. I love the time change in the game. This is one of my favorite aspects of GTA. It makes you feel like time is passing. It makes you feel like you've been in the game for a while, and this game does it in a great way. Not only does it do it with the time, but it does it with the weather. So the sun actually moves. I just posted a video on TheRealEdJohnsonPresents.com, where it shows you a sped up version of the time going. They just have their character standing still. And the time passes and the weather changes and shit like that. And it's pretty dynamic. I didn't even notice it. But 1 minute you're just walking down the street and you've been in the game for a little while and the time goes and then it's night or the snow starts hitting you really hard. And things are really cool. The biggest thing that hurt this game right now, and again, this is the beta, so I don't know anything. I don't know what the final result is going to be. But they should have never shown us that super beautiful video at E3. Like, if you didn't see that video, you would be okay with this game. Although it does feel like a slightly dated game. With everything that's available now, this game feels like it's a little old, like 3-4 years old. And the game has been in development for a long time, so it's easy for that to have happened because they were working with a lot of aspects of games that were important then. As opposed to, you know, what's going on in gaming now. So it kind of feels like that. If it looked like it did in that E3 video, it probably would feel like that less. But they really, I think they blew their wad in that trailer and they promised something that they could not deliver. These are real guys here. Dude, it looks like it could be GTA 4. It looks like GTA... No, it's better than GTA 4. It looks better than GTA 4. Hello. You look like him, unshaven. So let me walk you through some of the emotes. All right, if you push down on the directional pad, you get your emotes. You just move up with the right analog stick to the emote that you want, and she will salute. She will surrender. This is actually harder than it looks when you've met somebody in the field and they're about to shoot you, and you have to find the right emote. This is the one I tend to use, but it's not as easy when somebody's bearing down on you with a gun. This is the one for help. When somebody's... Well, it's along that line, not that much better than GTA series. Gives you what you think. What do you think? I'm being a little more forgiving because it's a beta. I don't want to judge it. I don't want to judge the game overall as this is the final look. I don't think this is going to be the final look. Now, this is one thing that I... it's not available yet. Okay. One thing that I want them to change, and I'll tell you later when we get into the field. These are vendors, just like in Destiny. Not this chick so much. This one, I think she'll give you missions.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Nobody asked you about your fucking sciatica, bitch. Don't you hate people that just tell you their life fucking story?
I can see you need better gear.
These chests are all over the places, usually at your base. Make sure you go into them before you leave because it'll restock all of your mags, all of your med kits, etc. As you level up, you'll be able to purchase some of these weapons, and then you can either trade out the weapons that you have or make them better. You see, that chick is just waiting for somebody, I guess, to join her. She's a real person. These are NPCs. The great thing is that sometimes they say interesting shit. I'll stand by them and listen to what they say. But in consideration of the resolution from that trailer and the way everything looked and how cool it was, this looks like it's two gens behind that. It just does not look anywhere near as good. And in all honesty, it was the way the game looked that attracted me to it. Open stash. I don't think there's anything in there. Yeah, nothing's in there. Some of the aspects of the game aren't even available to you yet. But the lighting, I have to say that the lighting changes are amazing. It gets really spooky sometimes. Like when you go into the subway, it's creepy.